Engines online. can say.
Engines offline.
The Messa regime, a ruthless dynasty that cruelly ran our empire for their own personal gain. For centuries, humanity suffered under unqualified rulers.
Systems green. Launch complete.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Landing gear retracted. Engines offline. Engines online. Quantum travel complete. Proximity alert, starboard. Proximity alert, head. Landing gear deployed. Proximity alert, head. Launch complete. Landing complete. Launch complete. Landing complete. Engines offline.
Thank you.
Engines online. Launch complete. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, starboard. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, deck. Proximity alert, starboard. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, aft. Proximity alert, deck. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, deck. Proximity alert, port. Proximity alert, deck. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, head. Engines online. Launch complete. Proximity alert. Starboard. Landing complete. Thank you. Engines online. Launch complete. Proximity alert. Head. Landing gear retracted. Proximity alert. Head. Proximity alert. Starboard. Proximity alert. Deck. Proximity alert, deck. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, deck. Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, deck. Proximity alert, head. Thank you.
proceed to
try and plan for this again.
Proximity alert, head. Proximity alert, port. Proximity alert, head. Automated landing initiated. Landing complete.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Engines offline.
Thank you, and please visit again.
Thank you.
Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Your systems are online.
Thank you. outlaw planetary expansion. Mirano says she wants a safer empire. But then why does she want the Navy to risk lives negotiating with the murderous Van Duel? Mirano says she wants us to imagine a better empire. But then why is she running for Imperator? Paid for by Citizens for Prosperity.
your Drake interplanetary craft. Your systems are online. Launch complete. Landing gear up.
Thank you, and please visit again. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Starboard impact warning. Landing complete.
Landing complete. Have a pleasant stay.
Engines offline. Thank you. online. Launch complete. Landing gear up.
Thank you, and please visit again. Warning. You are blocking an active flight bay. Please vacate the facility. Please proceed to assigned landing bay.
Ugh. did they get? Years of increasing crime stats and the largest change in unemployment rates in over 2 decades. No wonder he's been hiding all this time. Paid for by Shabazz.
Understand. These aren't just words. They are the values that Leilani Addison fights for every day, and what she promises to bring to the Empire as Imperator. By focusing on expanding research grants and increased scientific funding, Leilani Addison wants to usher in a new era of education and innovation. Vote Leilani Addison for Imperator. The future depends on you. Paid for by the Science First Council.
Reminder that vehicles left unattended on launch platforms will be returned to storage.
This Imperator election isn't about choosing between the names on the ballots. It's about choosing what kind of empire we want in the decades and centuries ahead. Our core values are being tested, but there is one candidate who believes what we're capable of, who believes we can overcome any adversary, that we can be stronger together. High Secretary Ileana Sherrard believes that we are that change. Shouldn't we believe in her? For Imperator, paid for by Shabazz for Change.
Stronger economy, but then why does she want to outlaw planetary expansion? Mira wants a safer empire. But then why does she want the Navy to risk lives negotiating with the murderous Van Duel? Mirano says she wants us to imagine a better empire. But then why is she running for imperator? Paid for by Citizens for Prosperity.
This imperator election isn't about choosing between the names on the ballots. It's about choosing what kind of empire we want in the decades and centuries ahead.
We're sorry. You've exceeded the allotted time for the trial. We will have to return your ship to storage.
Who believes what we're capable of? Who believes we can overcome?
Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Believes that we are that change. Should we believe in her? Paid for by Shamar for Change.
Initiating ship storage procedure. For your safety, please vacate the area. Thank you for your cooperation.
Please proceed to...
Spend more credits than it earns. Invest year after year in failing projects, or drown innovation in bureaucratic red tape. So why is it okay for the UEE? Isn't it time that we have a government that works? Titus Costa can think so. With decades of experience running some of the Empire's largest companies and in-depth knowledge of how government should work, Titus Costa is ready to be your next imperator, and make sure the UEE's best days are yet to come. Paid for by the Commission to elect Costigan. Understand, these aren't just words. They are the values that Leilani Addison fights for every day, and what she promises to bring to the Empire as Imperator. By focusing focusing on expanding research grants and increased scientific funding. Leilani Addison wants to usher in a new era of education and innovation. Vote Leilani Addison for Imperator. The future depends on you. Paid for by the Science First Council. Leilani Addison wants you to vote for her because she thinks science has all the answers. But when it comes to Imperator Addison, the only real question is, who's going to destroy humanity first? The aliens she trusted, or the AI she built? Maybe a vote for Leilani isn't so smart. Paid for by humans first. In our hearts, we know this Imperator election is different. Our empire's at war. Our values are being tested. The stakes are higher. The threat's more serious. There's only one candidate who has the experience, the strength, and the vision to help the Empire thrive. Whether it's lowering your taxes or increasing your access to defensive weapons, Paul Lassalle is the right leader for the right time. Paid for by the Centralist Party election campaign.
This nation is a proud member of the Ship Share program, encouraging travelers to save resources and fly together.
Picture that first day after inauguration, when Mira No is your new Imperator. Imagine when we all start our journey towards peace and prosperity. When citizens everywhere will look towards a new part of the Empire, burning bright on Terra. Where those of us struggling can finally find the help they've always deserved. Vote for Mira No this election, and imagine a better Empire. Paid for by Time for Terra.
The Mesorigi, a ruthless dynasty that cruelly ran our empire for their own personal gain. For centuries, humanity suffered under unqualified rulers given unlimited power simply because they were born into the right family. Why would we ever do that again? Stop the Costigan regime before it starts. Paid for by Universalist Unified.
Political insider Paul Lassalle has worked behind the scenes. Now he's ready to crawl out from the shadows and be your Imperator. He wants you to think that experience matters. But when the people of Goss voted Lassalle to the Senate, what experience did they get? Years of increasing crime stats and the largest change in unemployment rates in over two decades. No wonder he's been hiding all this time. Paid for by Sherrod for Change.
Leilani Addison wants you to vote for her because she thinks science has all the answers. But when it comes to Imperator Addison, the only real question is, who's going to destroy humanity first? The aliens she trusted or the AI she built? Maybe a vote for Leilani isn't so smart. Paid for by humans first. High Secretary Ileana Sherrod has proven herself a puppet of conciliatory Costigan's regime again and again. When Costigan decided to hand our empire over to the Xi'an, Sherrod was there to help. When Costigan wanted to start his endless war, Sherrod was there to help. Well now, she says she wants to help by being our Imperator. No thanks, Sherrod. Our empire is better off without your kind of help. Paid for by Time for Terror.
Messer Regime, a ruthless dynasty that cruelly ran our empire for their own personal gain. For centuries, humanity suffered under unqualified rulers given unlimited power simply because they were born into the right family. Why would we ever do that again? Stop the Costigan regime before it starts. Paid for by Universalist Unified.
Says that she wants to cancel the Human-Xion trade agreement. But then why did she work with delegates to bring Xion business to Terra? Mirano says she wants to build a stronger economy. But then why does she want to outlaw planetary expansion? Mirano says she wants a safer empire. But then why does she want the Navy to risk lives negotiating with the murderous Van Duel? Mirano says she wants us to imagine a better empire. But then why is she running for Imperator? Paid for by Citizens for Prosperity. Picture that first day after inauguration, when Mirano is your new Imperator. Imagine when we all start our journey towards peace and prosperity. When citizens everywhere will look towards a new heart of the Empire, burning bright on Terra. Where those of us struggling can finally find the help they've always deserved. Vote for Mirano this election, and imagine a better Empire. Paid for by Time for Terra. Do you? decided to hand our empire over to the Xi'an, Sherrod was there to help. When Costigan wanted to start his endless war, Sherrod was there to help. Well, now, she says she wants to help by being our Imperator. No thanks, Sherrod. Our empire is better off without your kind of help. Paid for by Time for Terra. Business would never spend more credits than it earns. Invest year after year in failing projects, or drown innovation in bureaucratic red tape. So why is it okay for the UEE? Isn't it time that we have a government that works? Titus Costigan thinks so. With decades of experience running some of the Empire's largest companies and in-depth knowledge of how government should work, Titus Costigan is ready to be your next Imperator. And make sure the UEE's best days are yet to come. Paid for by the Commission to Elect Costigan.